How to fix Airdrop not working on iPhone after the iOS 18 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix any problem that might be experiencing with your Airdrop after the recent iOS 18 update. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so not fix the problem, the very first step that you can take, simply go ahead and check out your Airdrop settings. Go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down again, tap on Airdrop right here, and make sure to select the everyone for 10 minutes right here, and also enable all this feature right here, bringing device together. You just need to enable all this option right from here. Now get back from here and then swipe down from the top and make sure that you have enabled the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth at the same time. Now once you have make sure all these settings, try to use the Airdrop again and see if that works or not. Let's say you did this but you're still having the problem, then this is the time to force restart your iPhone. You can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears on the screen, and your iPhone will take a restart. And once you get back, most likely your Airdrop problem will be solved right from here. And after doing all this process, if you found that you're still having the same problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, open up the settings once again, and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and select reset network settings, and then put your password right here, and then tap on reset network settings, but make sure this will reset all of your network related settings, and it will get back to the default. And once you do that, your network settings will be refreshed, and once you get back, hopefully your Airdrop problem will be solved. But let's say you did everything right here but you are still having the same problem over and over again, and this problem can be happened for the software glitch. In order to fix the problem, you just need to open up these settings once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, tap on software update, and if you found any pending update, you just need to update your iPhone to the latest iOS in order to fix many bugs that you have on your iPhone. And following the same way, I hope your Airdrop problem will be fixed on your iPhone and it will start working. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.